going on, brother?
I've got to get rid of the number of that headshot guy.
Y'all had a special list because it is still on special. All I know is you are the best taco truck in the Los Angeles metropolitan area. I need it.
Hello?
Man, you got off lucky, homie.
Get you out!
Oh, you trying to roll on me, fool? Oh, shit, I said it wouldn't be nothing nice.
I can't believe you got that guy. You really saved my ass.
My good deed for the day.
Wow, insane! I'd say you earned yourself a reward, bro.
You a bad motherfucker, huh?
You're gonna feel like a two-ton girder landed on your jaw.
Oh, God!
Ride home. I don't want to walk back on my own.
Yeah, I don't blame you. Come on, let's get out of here.
Thank you. I'm staying just off Sonora Road by the Redwood Lights track.
So what the hell was that? Who were those guys?
I've no idea. I was just talking to a friend on my cell phone when I heard them behind me yelling about the Industrial Revolution and the internet. At first I thought, oh, couple of senile old-timers must have wandered out of the nursing home. So I'm like, did you get lost? Is there anyone I can call? Then they start really shouting at me how I'm dead wood, that I've failed as a generation. And next thing you know, they've got me pinned down on the ground. Terrifying. It was so disgusting. They stink like spoiled ham, crispy hands, all over me, ranting about how technology is evil.
Yeah, except they was in a car.
Exactly. I'm thinking maybe they're like those weird religious folks who live out east that you see on MeTV, who publicly reject modern life but secretly drive to the farmer's market in a pickup and era sneakers.
Rejecting television by being on television?
Right. But then they start going on about a manifesto wanting to drink my blood, and I realize that this is something way more sinister. Some kind of freaky baby boomer cult. So weird. They kept saying that youth is wasted on me, that I've ruined society.
shit, which is rich coming from the generation that screwed everything for everyone but them.
I know, right? The generation before them survived the Great Depression, fought the Second World War, and built America to greatness. Then they stepped in and squandered it all. And it's our generation taking all the flack. Blame the millennials. Even if we are self-entitled narcissists who expect 3-hour workdays, who do you think we learned it from?
Shit, I don't know. If you're looking for a college debate about middle-class problems, I ain't your boy.
Anyway, I'm exhausted. I don't want to talk about it anymore. I just want to get the thought of heavily armed, barely clothed senior citizens out of my mind. Here we are. Thank you so much. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't come along.
Same shit, different day, friend. Sure could use it cold, asshole!
Man, screw this.
Thank you.
Sorry, little dude.
Log 8-9-Zeta-3X. Violet tracing.
Wait. Wait! Wait! Stop!
What's the problem, home?
Wait.
Carbon-based life form. Check. 6 feet tall. Check. Slightly excessive adipose tissue. Normal distribution. Check. Readings are... Shoot. This little machine is broken again. Check. Stardate 14-9-305. Time is 7:89 past the ninth meridian. We are clear. Whew. Greetings, CBL, carbon-based life form.
Greetings, homie.
Have you seen them, CBL?
Seen who?
I don't know. They came to me last week. There was a brilliant joy and a terrible confusion. And they were laughing and screaming and crying all at once. And some said, Omega, we come in peace. And others said, we have come to enslave you. We are an infinitely intelligent race of supercosmic beings, and out of the 6 billion people on this planet, we have chosen you for no good reason. And just then, they were about to abduct me and do experiments on me when their ship crashed.
Man, you done lost your motherfucking mind.
And now, I've got to find the pieces.
Man, bullshit.
Look, look. See this? If you see some, let me know.
Yeah, okay, I will, man.
Resuming data scan. Negative quantum fluctuation.
What a freak!
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Get down and lay down. Ain't nothing personal. There's the police. Two down.
All ready, homie.
Damn, I ain't got much time left. Lester better appreciate this shit.
Come and see!
Man, fuck this shit.
What the fuck?
That ought to do it. Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
hell kind of person do you think I am?
You got me wrong, homie. I'm a peaceable cat. That swag just front.
They better be cooler than this in Andorra.
How are you, baby?
I'm getting totally fed up with all the stupid tourists moving into my neighborhood, you know? It used to be, like, a real neighborhood. God. Fucking awful, amigo. Whole place is overrun by hipsters. I hate hipsters. They just copy me.